like we're gonna, yeah, we're gonna have a problem tonight. Already. Already we're having problems. Really? We're really gonna have these? Okay, this might be the problem. Why? Sure. This is not how I wanted this to go. Okay, that's going. Let me reset some stuff because it's okay. Okay, it's fine now. All right, this I can close. All right. What the hell? hey everybody, this is Be With Fred the Nerd. I don't know what happened. Just like as soon as I turn on everything and it just exploded. So, alright, we're here. It's not exploding so much anymore. It's downloading something. So hopefully... Oh, and of course it's not responding now. I don't know what its problem is, but we're gonna try and play some Clockwork Knight, hopefully. Okay. All right. All right. So I'm gonna move you. Alrighty. So, hey, everybody. Hope you had a good Saturday, whatever day it is. Let's play this. I'm ready to play. So I'm also ready to sleep. Which is kind of funny. I'm starting the stream the same time I ended the stream yesterday. Hold on. So, what options do we have real quick? Looking up cheats. Now we're doing, okay, we'll do normal, but we'll do a bunch of lives. Seems fair. Reels. I go back and see what's over here. Because I forget. See if I can't do that. Ah, fine. Nope, we're not going. I don't know what those are really for, but... And here's a goal. Doing whatever it was doing. Thank you for the Alienware update. Thanks. Never walk. See what I don't. Oops. I don't remember how you pick stuff up. Ow. Hey, buddy. Okay. Ah, what am I doing? Ah, there we go. I thought there's something else back over here. I guess not. Okay. I do really enjoy this game. Get out of here. Thank you. Ow. Hey, I hit you. I thought... Whatever. Wow. All right. Boss time. One of the weirder bosses I've had to ever face. I don't know. I'd rather not know. Yay! That was one of them down. Pepperucho, I am pleased to see you. How many coins will you wager? I'll do 5. Yeah, okay. Yay! I'll double. I want to say this one. Could be totally wrong. I got 2 coins. I'll play it safe. None. I don't know what that's supposed to do, but I don't know. Get out of here. Ah. Hippo cookies. I want hippo cookies. Bye. Thank you. Get out of here. Ow. You guys, I don't even know what you're supposed to be. Ah, damn it, I didn't see it. What's that low? Get out of here. Bye. I was hoping that would have. Come on. I think this is where we stopped last time. Seriously? Hold on. I'm not having good luck tonight. Okay. All right. Let's try this again. Ow. Okay. Okay. Come on. This one's not my favorite. Okay. We're gonna do this. Okay. Nope, that didn't work. I do want to see how quickly he goes through this. I remember when games used to have like little demos like this. Not so much anymore. Ah, okay, there it was. Damn it. I thought it's any sort of cue. Well, it's nice. You can reset it anywhere, apparently. I didn't know you could do that. Okay, please stop. Okay. I do a stage on my own. I see you. And for some reason, all the counters are really slippery. Damn it. Take that. Come on, run. Why? Why do I keep getting this backwards? Ow. I was actually jumping at that point. I'm gonna go this way. Damn it. Alright. Ow. Whee! I should have been on top of that. I missed. Oh, good. Yay! Nice. Got it. We made it. And my camera is still working. Boy. Seriously? This is dumb. Strength! I seize ya. Oh, God! Why would you do that? I need light. Oh, my God. Really? No checkpoints either. Okay, made it. What are you doing? All right, yeah, you can stay down there. Get out of here. Okay, now what? Know what I'm supposed to do here. Ah. That works. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do, just kill everything. Oh, thanks. Aw, thank you, Stree. All the way back to the beginning. Where are ya? There you are. The game, it's going rough. Oh, that was a close one. Can I keep going that way? Oh. Okay. Come here. Thank you. Alright. And I'll take this. Nope, nope, nope. Hoping this is the end. Yay! Ah. Dirty sponges. Yeah, they were kind of gross. Wow. Yay, we've made it to the boss now. I don't remember the boss for this level. Is it the baby again? What the hell? Am I drinking a Yoo-hoo? No. Oh god. How I heard him. Yeah. Sure. We'll continue. Are you joking? Okay. No. Are you kidding me? Damn it. Oh, I missed it. Give me that. I thought when I hit continue, it was just gonna continue back at where I was. Like at the boss stage. But no. Not at all. I don't remember going through this. We totally beat that boss in the kitchen. Totally beat it. So we're going on to the next level because we beat the boss in the kitchen. But no, I'm drinking Baskin Brewing Company Kolsch. Okay. I think that did it. Okay. Cold. I'm drinking Kolsch. It's peeing on me. All right. There we go. All right, so I guess less level. I don't remember the game being that short. It's good. Easy drinking. It's good. It's $7 today for some reason. Probably because of Labor Day. Yeah, my 999 lives worked. But I don't think I'll have the patience for that. I told you turn around, thanks. I don't like the look of this place. I want to get up there. I don't like you. Took a dark turn. No. Oh God. No. Play the game on ultimate? I can barely play it on easy. Alright, get these real quick. I have a feeling those spikes are gonna fall down on me. Ouch. Maybe not. Oh boy. I don't know how I got the other one. And right here, I always like to mention this. This right here is the original Keyblade. Don't give me that Kingdom Hearts crap. I don't know how you're supposed to get past that. A wrench at me? go. And then we're going to the final boss, and then we're going to move on to something else. Damn it. They're tough, and I don't know how to fight them. Because they don't really do anything. Because there's... I can't do that. I can't do anything. I do this, and I do this. The only other thing I can think of is to maybe jump over them. I'll try that. I'll try jumping. Ow. That does not work. All right, boss time. And then y'all get to decide between Knights in the Dreams and Panzer Dragoon 2. Yeah. Okay, so... Okay, then... Okay, now. Here we go. Last boss! It's not... Whatevs. I think that was like in the second one too. I know I've played some of the second one. Aw, he's happy! Oh! Maybe he's not happy. He's very not happy now. Okay, that was my fault. I have an idea now. Got them both. Ah. Okay, so that's kind of showing you what needs to be done. Okay. Oh, I can push it. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. I think it's supposed to be a TV. Ow! Whee! Oh, come on. Damn it! I need to do a double jump or double run for that. Okay. Really? This is not going well. Damn it. Okay. I wasn't even looking at it. All right, last one, but y'all gotta decide. Knights in Your Dreams or Panzer Dragoon 2? Die. Yep. Okay. All right. I've had enough of this one. That was fun. I'm ready for something else. And my webcam stopped again. And it really stopped this time. Time. I don't know what is up with my computer tonight. Oh my god. No, my settings window is stuck. And I can't close it. I can't do anything to it. All right. So we're just going to go without until something else happens. And, oh, nothing's happening. Okay. Okay, what about now? Okay, I can see. What is going on with this thing? Yeah, like it. Oh, it's doing it again. Okay. Like, I try and change something on here, and it freezes. And, like, nothing. And nothing works for some reason. I'm not understanding, and I'm getting very upset. Okay, so there's that. And no, I don't want it full screen. I don't know what the problem is. You know what? That's a problem for a later day. we're gonna play. What do we want to play? Let's play Panzer Dragoon. Everybody likes Panzer Dragoon, right? Yeah. The heck? I don't know what my PC's deal is tonight. I don't know what everybody's deal is tonight. My dogs have gotten in a fight. My PC is being a poop. My webcam is dead. So no webcam. Like, that's all of them. gosh. Normal. Yeah. Alright, I think that's right. Sorry. Saturn games are awesome, but they are not cheap. And most of these I've had since we got the system way back. Yeah. Any retro game right now is just stupidly expensive. Oh, yeah. Saturn seems... I don't know too much about, let me turn this down. I don't know too much about, Dreamcast games, but yeah, Sega Saturn games are ridiculous. Like, I still don't let my parents live it down that we could have bought the third one of this game, or the series, back in the day. I don't know, like, $50, $40, $50, and now it's worth... I think the cheaper one I saw was like $600. And I really want it. It's the one I have not played. Oh, there it is. I shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you later. Damn. I can't wait for this to be released, though. I just cannot wait. Yeah, if you do that, 95% of them are going to be sports games and probably Croc. That's all I seem to find are sports games. Nobody cares about sports games. Yeah, Croc is maybe worth 20 or less. I have 2 copies of it. We're going this way. Ouch! What hit me? Oh, we're going this way, yeah. Got him. This is still one of the coolest games of all time. just the art design, art direction behind it is fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna try something real quick while I'm flying. Okay. Did that do anything? I don't think so. I don't know who's back there. I am not welcome here. I avoided that Daytona. Yeah, I see a lot of those too. I can't remember if we have Daytona or not. It's a big box of games I've got out in the living room. I don't remember what I've got. Ow. Okay, that was full on my fault for that one. Going for it. Shit. There it goes. Oh, shit. There's one more. Okay, not anymore. We're good. We're good. Elfesh! So completely. So it's. Yeah. I can imagine. I don't understand the big hype behind all that, but I mean, sure. You gotta have your Popeye's chicken sandwich. They just came in to smoke me out. God, I love this game. Have I mentioned that yet? Shit. At least, yeah, I got one. Ah, shit. Okay. No, I can't even joke about hating this game. This is one of my all-time favorite series. Ow. Okay, it didn't hurt me. Oops. Uh-oh, I'm throwing the boxes of stuff. Like, I'm not afraid to admit that I full-on cried when they announced that they, were remaking these on the Switch. Full-on cried. Like, big, fat, ugly cry. Which means I need to hurry up and save my money so I can get a Switch. So I can buy it and play it and ugly cry all over again. It better not be. And I would totally pay it too. I didn't get any route points. Or technical points. That's garbage. Actually, I need to try out my other controller because I'm wondering now if it was dying like I thought and just funky. Favorite one. I love this level. Ouch. Oh, howdy. Did I want to go this way? I don't remember routes in this one. I guess this is fine. Ah. Not as cool as the sandworms, but still pretty cool. Ah. Damn, how many are there? Stop. Keep sneezing on me. Hey, get off of me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Okay, route, not the route to take. He's ready. He's ready. How can you avoid that one? I continue. Don't let me drive. Yeah. The second level, I took the right route. But it's been a minute. I used to know these routes by heart, or this whole level by heart. Oh, okay. This is where I need to pay attention. I want to go this way. Quit shooting me. I want to go this way. These guys. Okay, yep. Here's a split. There we go. I'm on the ground. Oh my god, this one. Okay, yeah, I do remember this now. Ouch. Ship actually comes down and starts beating me up. I'd like to be back up in the air now, please. Ah, another one. Damn it. Ouch. Ouch. Okay. Whew. We're not doing much better. Okay. Maybe route one was the easier option. Alrighty. Oh no! Oh my god, no! God. Damn it. Accidentally hit the berserk button. Get down. Get down. How do you why? Back off. Ow. I remember when I used to be good at this game. I want to go this way. I want to go with you guys. Yeah. Ouch. I see you coming towards me. Okay. We're doing okay. Down. Oh. spank him. All right. There we go. Now you can't get me, you asshole. Shit. Oh shit, I forgot about this. No, God. I don't remember this game being this hard. I'm looking up cheats. There's no, like, level select in this one. That one is pretty good. Pandora's box. I know there was something that you could do. Should be retro. Bitro? Wow. Retro. Bitro. Butro. Let me, your Game Shark. I'll change it to the title of this game with the tag retro, so I'm hoping that'll do it. Oh, I found Game Shark codes. So I mean, they're out there. I really remember. Oh, I have to just play 30 hours to unlock Pandora's box, so. Oh, do you? Maybe this is the problem? I don't know. What's that weird one I just saw? Okay, no. Yeah, my face itches. Okay. that actually do it? Okay, so... I doubt it. Yeah. Destiny begins! No, this is so much worse. To get my memory card fixed so I can save games again. Because I have one and it's plugged in, but and my internal battery in the Saturn also is dead, I believe. I haven't even looked into all that. I'm afraid to do it. Because if something happens to this system, I'm going to be very, very sad. It's my first system we ever got. And of course, the best system. So yeah, when it does eventually go, it's getting buried out back. And maybe I'll have like a Viking funeral. I haven't decided. Oh, that's it. Bam. Give me the points. I'm actually thinking about taking a break from the Saturn for a minute. Moving on to my other older consoles. Got 60, I've got a GameCube. What else do we have? I believe we've got a Sega Genesis and a Nintendo. And I've been told that we have Battletoads. I don't know if that one's still around or not. I don't think we've got that one. That would be pretty awesome, though. In a not awesome way. Get out of here. I'm gonna follow these guys. The Wario game. Aren't they semi-rare now? Oh, crashed it. You know what game I've really been wanting to play since it came out? Warcraft Classic. 25 apiece? Damn. Ooh. I just want to eat some popcorn and be lazy and sleep. That's what I feel like doing. Or chocolate donuts. Either of those sound fantastic. Now, oh, I must be getting tired. Lewd. I lewd. I wasn't even paying attention. You don't know. Yeah, I showed you. Popcorn! Yes, I would love some popcorn. And or chocolate donuts. I would enjoy both. This is where you rack up. And berserk points. I'm just gonna go ahead and have a soda corn. Oh, instead of pop. He always say pop when he means soda. That's how you get punched. Yeah, donuts would be amazing. Oh, shit. Chocolate donuts specifically. I don't need any other kind of donuts. Okay, good. Pepsi corn. Jimmy. Jimmy Crack Corn. I don't even care. Oh, man. Good Lord, what happened? It's already 2 a.m.? Boy. I got a technical point this time. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna fall asleep. I am with. Ah. Hi, Aurora. Forgot your. Hey, get off of me. Dude. Hey, girly. Hi, girly. I think was I die. That's gonna be it. I'm falling asleep playing this. I swear, sometimes I think I've got like borderline narcolepsy. No, you don't. Oh, we're here. All right. Let's get... Oh, shit. Can't get me. But these can. I see it. Oh. I almost had him that time. Okay, that was rookie. You're rookie. Alright, guys. I gotta go to bed. I was really fall asleep. Stupid sandworm things were spitting and throwing their boogers on me. I'm tired. Alrighty, so thank you all so much for hanging out tonight. This was tons of fun, as always. I will be back on Wednesday, hopefully. I haven't decided what I'm playing yet. Probably going to take a break from the Saturn. Probably be something on PC. We'll see. Alrighty. Well, y'all enjoy the remainder of your weekend. And props to you if you've got a long weekend. I certainly don't. Well, I do because I get to work all day on Monday. 12 hours. Yeehaw. Ugh. All right, well, thank you all, and I will see y'all on Wednesday. Thanks and bye.